Hey guys,
and we're back.
It's a sneaky alien.
Never-ending endeavor to get good at Mega Man X.
And welcome back to the stage you hate the most.
Did you just say get good?
Oh.
Mike.
Yeah.
Oh, Mike. Getting good doesn't begin now.
Maybe I'll get good at this game by the time you hit X4.
Wait, Mike.
What?
Kill yourself.
Kill myself.
That's what we were talking about earlier, Mike.
I don't know how to actually efficiently reach that.
Okay.
Your head.
You have to dash jump. You better have a leap of faith, man.
Hold on.
I don't know what you're trying to
do. I'm trying to break
that. Oh, kick off the wall on the left, from the left side.
Yeah,
that's actually easier to do. I said easier, I didn't say it.
You decided to dash jump on top of the little
block. On top of the block? Are you serious, Mike?
Well, Mike, this time?
What?
Just dash jump off the edge.
Yes. Yeah. You know, seeing him do that reminds me of a certain other item.
Which one?
We can say that for another day.
Yeah.
Yeah.
10, 15 minutes.
No, another day. Like, literally, it would be another day. Not anytime soon, Mike. And I know exactly when I'll bring it up. And I'll bring it up
in the next episode. Bye, guys!
Nah, I'll bring it up sometime. Nah, nah. There you go.
There you go.
Alright, go back.
Go back over?
Yeah.
Yeah. You're not done.
But kick off the edge, though. Like, kind of like where the wall is.
Woo!
Just climb up. Keep climbing up.
Yeah, keep climbing up.
Remember those rocks falling?
Uh-huh. Okay.
Yeah, this motherfucker, I think. Nah. Optional boss.
Yeah.
Wait. I have to design.
Yes.
Yeah.
So yeah, that's why you're a little last thing you know. Sadly. Sorry to say. Sorry for your loss, sir.
What are you talking about? I'm damaging him.
Yeah. What is it that I kill him with? I don't know if he has a weakness, to be honest. I actually use my sub-weapons.
No, but I mean, I just felt like shooting with the Buster just because I like the Buster.
Yeah, dude, speaking of that, man, I love doing a Buster run. The only game I have not done a Buster run, which was
X3.
Well,
then again, X3 is...
X3, well, I mean...
X3 is not exactly your favorite.
Well, I beat it once just to say I beat it, but then after that, it's like, do I feel like I gained anything? No, not really. I mean, the thing with X3 that really bugged me was the fact that it's just like the boss. I guess because I didn't really own it. That's why. Kind of like where I owned X and X2 when I was a kid.
Yeah.
And I would just have nothing better to do, so I would just replay them, and then X3 when I got X3. The first time I ever played X3 was when I got this collection back in 06?
God, it's been so long, right?
Yeah, so that was the first time ever, and then, like I said, the whole, it was weird to play the game, and then you have all these rider suits you have to get, and then, like, it was... And then you have optional bosses, and then to see the true ending, you have to defeat a certain boss. Secret boss.
There we go.
Neato.
Puss.
Those games will continue to be your time for
knew you were gonna say that, X.
Alright.
Just, I would say leave the stage, but first, just go down.
Yeah,
just go back and go down.
Okay. Are you just gonna...
No, no, see? Rock's not falling.
No, yeah, I know.
Yeah.
I figured,
you
just said.
Yeah. You can exit. It was just a nice little thing to show you.
Yeah.
Little extra.
Little bit of extra tidbit.
Yeah.
You know. Now, you are one sub-tank away.
Yep. And then you gotta go to the sleeper stage.
Yep. Play nice.
Right.
Oh yeah, by the way, switch your special weapon.
Which weapon?
No, look at the health bar compared to it. Exactly.
Yeah.
It's just dash through everything. That's all I'm talking about right there.
There you go, Mike. Learn to just go.
Look at that, bro.
Mike's getting pro. He's
watch
just
out,
dashing.
He's getting pro. He's dashing through everything. You give me a 420 swag, 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 swag.
360 no scope.
360 no scope MLG, bro.
He's gonna 360 no scope Sigma with the Hadouken.
Oh god. Alright. No. You have to go up.
Yeah. Up.
So then climb up and then climb up. You know where you got that free life?
Uh-huh.
Alright, go there.
Yeah. To the top.
To the top!
What are you mumbling?
What's the real lyrics?
From the top to the bottom.
Bottom
to
top, I saw. Before the
middle. There you go. You know what I'm trying to go for?
Yeah, it's I think it's jump left. Dash jump left. There you go. It wasn't run away. It was, dude, just kick jump.
There you go. That's it?
Yeah, that's it. You can leave.
Get out. Time to sing with.
Touch my butt cheeks. Okay. There we go.
Yeah, God, it was off the first album.
But you know the song I'm talking about.
Yes, I know exactly the song you're talking about.
Ready.
Oh wait, I wanna say something. Go ahead.
Let's split up! I'll go in first, and then you can slip in while I keep the main defense force busy. I'll see you later, X. Left.
There you go.
It's off the first album. I'm trying to remember the name of the song. I think it's A Place for My Head.
That's it.
Yeah, I think it's A Place for My Head. No, they don't say the lyric, that's why.
No, I'm just trying to remember.
In a memory of your money as
why not play? Place for people trying to remember the lyrics of songs.
Well, I mean, because the thing is, I was confusing it for Runaway, but Runaway was. I wanna. Exactly.
Hey there,
yeah.
Friend.
Hey, Mike, by the way, don't let your guard down.
Yeah, no, seriously, Mike. You will get fucked on this one.
Get wrecked. Get wrecked, faggot.
Get set to get wrecked.
Get set to get fucked.
Oh
god.
Good thing you picked up those extra lives up, buddy.
I picked up one extra.
Hey, Mike. Get set to get decked!
Please help me, audience. They have me locked in here. I am literally
you
tied to a chair.
Get your game on!
Mike, believe in the heart of the cards.
Alright, now you guys are just pushing it.
No, we can push a little farther.
Please no.
Get your game on.
Go on, Mike, don't you want to get ready for a turbo duel?
Oh god. What was it that they said in the Japanese version, anyways?
What?
No, they didn't really say anything like that. I think they said, like, accelerate?
Yeah.
Was it?
Yeah, I know they definitely said accelerate. I remember that shit.
Oh.
They said,
3, 2, 1, accelerate? No. I'd have to watch it again. It's been way too long.
5D's was. 5D's was rad as fuck, man. I ain't gonna lie, 5D's was super rad.
Yeah.
Dude, just use Gormigo's weapon, you'll kill him.
Yeah, I'm feeling nostalgic. I feel like I should watch 5D's again.
Dude, did you ever watch it until the finish?
Yeah.
Dude. Over the top, Omega. Here comes the fucking ending of the all endings. Bullshit, but Deus Ex Machina.
It was the best.
Oh yeah, it was the best.
By the way, I love one thing about 5Ds.
What?
That like 2 years, I think like no, not 2 years, but like half a year before it even happened in the show, that I called that freaking one of the twins had that little robot dinosaur.
Yeah.
I mean, dragon.
Yeah.
And I was like, Tool Dragon. I'm like, oh, watch. It's gonna be one of the five legendary dragons that, like, it was defeated so badly that it covered itself in armor to protect itself to heal. And it's like, when Crow showed up and he got a dragon, everyone was like, oh, I guess Crow was really the fifth dragon the whole time. But I'm like, no, because if you look at the flashback,
oh, for the love of God.
The missing dragon was like a different looking dragon.
Alright.
And then like...
Don't kill him.
And then like,
God damn
months later. Months fucking later.
I was telling you how to do it, Mike. Alright. Look.
Okay, it's kind of hard to focus when I'm hearing Yu-Gi-Oh! Commentary.
Okay, hold up, Lewis. Alright. Get on it. Just go on. Okay. Let him stay there. Let him hit you.
When he hits you,
let
Mike,
him hit you again.
And just jump.
There you go. Now you can blast. You literally have to let that happen because it is bullshit.
Jumping.
You gotta dash jump. Yeah, when it stops. Ooh. Okay. Yeah. Just dash jump, man.
I press the button and it doesn't go through!
Profound sadness.
Truly.
Profound sadness.
Yeah.
But we'll go ahead and continue next time.
Yeah.
On Why Not Pee? Play.
Better guys.